So what is Juneteenth? Juneteenth is actually one of the oldest celebrated holidays or national holidays dating back to 1865 when slaves were freed in the US. With all that's going on in the world, I think this is something that we need to celebrate because a lot of us even today don't really feel free. And that's an important factor to come together and celebrate something that represents just that, freedom.